the police. They gunned my auntie down. She didn't have a weapon. I'm her boy. She don't have no criminal record. She was 31. She's not no mental. She just lost her father. Y'all gunned her down the day before her father's birthday. She just married her boyfriend two months prior. Her mother is hospitalized.
I'm mental. She buried them.
How would you react if you're mourning?
She didn't make it to that funeral.
I can't tell you how to handle death. You can't gun me down. I'm sorry. You're not gonna sit here and slander my auntie's character because she's mourning. You can't.
Oh, God! No!
Kim Worthy, where are you?
She's messing with you guys. Pay her out to be.
This was cruel.
She's a beautiful woman.
A homicide.
She can't breathe this beautiful air.
This is a murder.
I'm breathing right
don't
now.
Don't tell me out here sitting. If I was a murderer, I would be behind bars underneath the jail. Why is he out here? Why?
Well,
he's speculating on that, but if there were shots fired into this vehicle before it started to advance towards this officer who allegedly was injured, then that would be excessive force.